The building's a wreck. Someone drove a semi through the front lobby. The side entrance is looking like your only way in.
A hyena defector has alerted us that they recovered something from the wreckage of Air Force One. The hyenas have been keeping in the vault of the World Bank. Whatever they stole must be important if they're going to this much trouble. Our informant tells us that one of the hyenas should have the access codes to the vault. I need you to get in, get the codes, open the vault, and get back what they stole.
We're barely hanging on. It's hard to motivate people to fight for their lives when their lives aren't worth fighting for. Good to meet you. Henry Hayes.
Look, I sympathize, Henry. But we have our own problems, and they are big problems.
Maybe we can help. I know you need people.
You keep telling me you can't spare anyone.
Not right now, but if you guys can take some pressure off of us.
We're already doing what we can.
Are you? Because outside those walls, it's perdition. We let our guard down just for a second, and it's over. All of this, whatever you're doing out there, we're not feeling it in here.
Well, Sheriff, I hope you're ready for some extra work.
Item the hyena stole from Air Force One. Our hyena insider says whoever's posted in the old CEO's office will have a key card that should give you access to the vault. Looks like that key card is the one we were looking for.
Agent in need of backup.
Vault's just up ahead.
I'm reloading! I know you're dead!
Shit!
fuck!
Authentication successful. Access granted.
The alarm! Fucking division got into the vault!
It's cool. We moved the president. He's tucked away nice and cozy upstairs.
Holy shit. They pulled the president out of the wreckage. Agent, you've got a new assignment. Find out where the president is being held and get him back. Sync Isaac with a bank security system. There should be a data center near the vault.
Beginning search query.
Search query finished. Subject located.
It's President Ellis. I'll have a helicopter on standby to extract him. Doesn't sound good. Isaac, you have a way out of the vault.
Searching for a way out of the vault. Zero matches.
Piece of shit wristwatch. Okay, let me see. If you can punch through the west wall, there's a maintenance tunnel running alongside what we got. Isaac, plot a path to the president's location.
Highlighting most expedient route.
Son of a bitch, it actually worked. Thanks, Isaac.
Goddamn division breathing down my neck!
It's me. I need a helo scramble to my position. Now.
Roger that, Mr. President. We've already got a bird in the air.
Sir, I'm not seeing any rooftop access at your location.
Then blow the damn roof off. Fine. Get me to the atrium.
Thank you. last one of those fuckers. I want them dead. Roach, off your supply will try to fuck up if war gets back to the rest of the council that we lost the president.
We'll get him, ma'am. Fuckers aren't going anywhere but down.
credit to the division, Agent. I look forward to working with you once you get back to base.
This has been a huge victory for us. Good to have you back, Mr. President. Hey there. President Ellis wanted to talk to you. I think he wants to say thank you for saving him. Go see him when you get a chance.
Agent requesting backup.